Good morning. It is 6:20 and I'm laying in the bed on Facebook, y'all, talking about some, okay, I'm waiting for the alarm to go off, waiting for the alarm to go off. Child had to look and check and the damn alarm ain't going off yet because I was supposed to hit snooze for the 5:35 alarm and I did not do that. Now I got to be out of here by no later than 7:15. So, or 7:10. So, you see me now? I'll see you when I get big. We got London on the train. Claiming that you ain't doing enough. Alright, so this is the completed beat. I'm doing a snake print turtleneck. I have to show y'all my outfit later because I got to go. Bon out here doing his business. Because I got to go. Come on. Alright y'all, I am now just leaving to go on my break. Perfect opportunity to take a break because I just had too many things going on in my head. You know what I'm saying? Just need to de-escalate. So I gotta leave the store and go take care of my personal business and then come back, regroup after lunch and sort what needs to happen. It's holiday, y'all, and everybody is trying to get ready for Black Friday. And it's like, if you ain't ready, you are not going to be successful. You're not gonna have a successful Black Friday sale. Let's just put it like that. But keep in mind now, Primark don't do Black Friday sales. You wanna know why? Cause Primark is Black Friday every day, okay? Every day. So we don't run promotions or special sales, you know, anything like that. We do doorbusters where we give out $25 gift cards, I think to the first 200 people, something like that. But because this is like only my third day back, it's just like, it's a lot. And yeah, I'm just trying to get my departments in order. And I think it's possible, it can happen. It's just, gotta stay focused. Gotta stay focused. So, I'm gonna take care of my personal business and I'll holler at y'all later. All right, y'all. I just got home. I'll tell y'all, I am tired boots. I really, really am. Okay? Tired boots. My feet hurt. Oh my gosh. Feet hurt. I'm sleepy. Today was that day. Like, I'm so glad I'm off tomorrow. Glad I went back like on a Monday so I could still have another day off. Cause child, if I had to, I'm gonna work down Betty. Hi baby. Hi. How are you? Hey Jada. Really? Like you don't hear me.
The door wasn't locked.
It was locked.
I don't remember locking it.
Well, you did. Hi, baby. Oh. What's up, Denzel?
How are you? She can't hear you. Why are you yelling?
I'm great.
Yeah, I just told him you're back at work.
Yeah, I'll see you on Saturday.
Oh, I can't wait. I'm about to get them bags ready for you.
That's right, Denzel. Show out because Steph's back, okay? No. Tell him I'm the till manager now.
You're ew.
Ew?
You smell so beautiful.
I know,
like,
right?
You just walk in a room. No, like, you don't just meet a lot of people. You just walk in a room and the whole room just gets...
Girl, that is called the scent of your mama.
What? Why I don't smell like that?
I'm Stephanie and you're Jada.
But you're my mama, so I don't smell like that.
Anywho, I'm going to carry on. Tell Denzel I can't wait to see him on Saturday. I actually have been missed at work, like, literally, like...
Well, Denzel asks us a lot whenever you're coming back, so there, Denzel, she's back, and now you can stop talking
about it. Yep, I came back Monday. Child. Oh, I'm so sleepy. So tired. I cannot wait to take these shoes off. I can't wait to take this jumper off. This coat. These lashes. I'm just ready. To de-glam. See? Y'all don't be leaving my room in a hotmess.com. Y'all gonna have to forgive me tonight. Cause I'm not in the mood. I am not. So tired. I got off work at 5:00. Y'all know it's happy hour. Somewhere at 5:00. Just hung out until I got off at 5. We met at Cheesecake Factory. It's off a happy hour. We had some appetizers. Literally, we canceled our personal trainer appointment tonight because your girl is tired. So today is day 3. And I'm no stranger to hard work at all, okay? But today, I did tons of walking last night and tons of walking today, okay? However, I can honestly say, I really enjoy the people I work with. Like, for real. So y'all, this is my fabulous gray fur coat, and I'm definitely putting this in the cleaners tomorrow. Oh my gosh, you ever have like a coat and I need to put like three of them in the cleaners because you are a woman who like a beat face? It's like makeup is prone to be around your collarbone. Y'all, it's 7:00. And I am sleepy as F. Do you hear me? I'm about to take these lashes off. I'm about to jump in the shower. I wanted to take a hot bath, but bump that. I don't even want to wait for the shower. I mean, the bath. I don't want to wait for it. Tie my hair down. And I'm going to see y'all in the AM because I ain't got no energy for y'all tonight. I don't. Real talk. I am feeling like that chick when she get off work. She want to walk in the house. She want to take her bra off. And she is ready to get naked and put her comfy clothes on. And call it a day. So, I will see y'all in the AM. Y'all, a sister's so tired. I done already put my do-rag on, snatched lashes off. I am about to disrobe. Wipe this makeup off my face. Jump in the shower and I'm about to take my ass to sleep. And it's not because I felt like they worked me like a $2 hoe today. No, it ain't because of that. My feet got on heels. And why, Stephanie? Why? This is what happened when you are a woman trying
being cute. Okay? Okay. So, I'll holler at all of y'all ass tomorrow. Good night. Stay fly. Be bold. And be beautiful, baby. Okay? Come on, lady. Let's get up. Get your ass up. Now, damn it. Come up. I gotta go. I gotta go potty. Let's go. Let's go. Lady, bring your ass on. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God. I've been holding that, y'all. I've been holding it. Oh, my God. Thank you. Okay, let's go get breakfast. Come on. Go make me breakfast. You know how we do. Come on. Come on. I'm the prince. I'm the prince. That's what my dad says. I'm the prince. Good morning, y'all. Now that I've got that pee out of my system, good morning.
Oh, yeah, you need some food. All right, let's make you
some breakfast. And I'll take a side of bacon as well. Yeah, side of bacon.
So, well, good morning, y'all. Yeah, y'all see me. Y'all see me, and y'all probably like, what in the hell? Okay? Yeah. Let's just say this. When it comes to color, I get bored quite quick. Okay? I do. I get bored. I do. Back in the day, you could not stray me away from reds. You just couldn't. However, I do recall the reason why I was ready to cross over. Reds fade so bad. They do. They do. So right now, I'm just pre-lightening. Because I think I'm going to jump to the next red. I'll show y'all when I rinse this out. Just to test the theory. Like, did it go right back blonde? Like, did it? The reason I went blonde was because my whole design that I got in my hair. Do y'all have to do this to y'all? Come closer. Because mine make me sick sometimes. When I wanted to grow super, super fast, it takes time. When you get a fresh cut and get a design, now the shit wanna grow back super, super fast. So what was happening was, where I just got the Z, I already saw it turn black. It turned black because I had roots. Something told me that before I put the red on, that I should have just went back through my design, especially, and just pre-lightened it, because he had just cut that hair and it probably was just a little bit dark at the roots already. You live and you learn, child. So yeah, it's just how. Now let's just do a quick review of some of Steph's not favorite, some of my colors that I done tried in the past couple of years. Alright, so this is what my hair looked like after I just rinsed the bleach out. Okay, so like I'm almost like halfway there. Guess what, y'all, I'm just gonna take it all the way there. I just got off the phone with my husband and I'm like, what should I do? Should I just go all the way back blonde? Because he like me blonde. I'm just gonna do it, y'all. I am. So see, you can use temporary colors and you can go back to what you used to just that quick, and maybe I'll go back red during the month of December,
just for Christmas. But right now I want to see myself, okay? And this is myself. So I also want to give a big shout out to McNair Academic High School students. I heard I just got a plethora of subscribers from y'all. So I just want to give a shout out to y'all. Thank you and welcome. You're going to learn something. You feel me? You're going to learn. You're going to learn how to be fly, bold, beautiful, and confident. Okay? Okay. See y'all later. Let me go try this one more time. So, currently, I am on round two with the bleach because I just needed to get the little hints of orange off the tips and stuff. And I just happened to be on the phone with my husband, and I just asked him, like, I'm almost there. Should I just commit? He said stuff. He said, just go for it. Go for it, girl. Go for it. Y'all, he likes my hair blonde, and I do too. I think now that I'm in my 40s, I think that's my signature color, 40. Now, I am not going to let all those colors go to waste that I bought. I'm not, because y'all know I have chicks in my house that color their hair. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't going to go to waste. But I am going to try again next month. I'm just going to go straight probably for the black cherry. I'm just going to go straight for it. That's what I think I'm going to do. I had to bleach my part, y'all. That was going to bother me. And I am very, very, very particular about my damn hair. I am. Y'all should already know this. Like, we've been talking about this since last Friday. Mm-hmm. We've been talking about it. So, y'all should be used to this by now, you know. So, I was there, y'all. I was, like, there. So, I'm just like, James gonna be the one that's gonna commit, like, make me just go over. And I said, what do you think I should do? Well, now I'm gonna let y'all know. Clearly, Kiss Temptations colors are literally semi-permanent. They are not something that's going to, like, have you have, like, all blotchy spots all over your head and stuff like that. Particularly when you're trying to change the color or go back lighter. So, you get rich color. It fades now, it does. But at the same token, I still like it. I do. I still like it. So, I'm going to let this finish processing. And when it does, I'll be back. I'll show y'all the final outcome. I will.